Hello and welcome again to my little kitchen in Brooklyn with me, Irfan Prawira. So today we're going to make etouffee. What is etouffee? Etouffee is a Cajun dish and it is very popular in New Orleans and mostly southwestern Louisiana. Most of the etouffee usually using crawfish, but today I'm going to make shrimp etouffee. For making etouffee, I'm going to teach you the simple and easiest way. All you need are celery, and you have to chop into pieces, about half cup. And you need parsley, and also chop it into pieces, half cup. Next is onion. The onion, about half cup, chop into pieces. And one stick of butter. I choose salted butter, so it will make taste flavorish. 2 cloves of garlic, minced. And then 2 bay leaf, half tablespoon of salt, and half tablespoon of black pepper. And you need 2 spoons of flour. And the most important things, of course, 1 pound of peeled shrimp. And now I'm going to teach you how to make very simple shrimp etouffee. Alright, so I'm going to show you how to make an etouffee right now. First, take the butter and melt it in melt the butter in a pot. Take the onion, pour it into the pot with the butter, saute. Put the celery together with the onion, garlic, use the medium heat. Don't let the fire too big. It's going to burn all your food. So saute the whole vegetable together until it's getting soft. So saute the vegetable until soft. When it's getting soft, put 2 tablespoons of flour. Saute again. Together. Put the bay leaf, black pepper, and salt. Next, put the shrimp, 1 pound of shrimp, inside the pot. And I forgot to tell you before, you need 2 cups of water and pour it into the pot. Cooking etouffee doesn't take too long. You only need to wait until the shrimp changes color and then the sauce is getting creamy. It takes around 15 minutes. Keep stirring. Last ingredients, put the parsley. Now it's time to taste the flavor a little bit. enjoying etouffee perfect with the rice. So put the rice on the plate and pour the etouffee on the top of the rice. So now I'm enjoying my etouffee. Bon appetit!